Hello, my name is Mike Fidoa, and I am the Superintendent of Schools for the Diocese of Raleigh. During the week of January 28th through February 3rd, our nation celebrates Catholic Schools Week. This is a time to acknowledge the great gift that our Catholic schools are to our country, our communities, and our church. The theme for this year is Catholic Schools: Learn, Serve, Lead, Succeed. Indeed, the Catholic schools of our diocese reflect this theme in countless ways as our students achieve academically, answer the call to serve others, embrace leadership opportunities, and experience success in both curricular and extracurricular activities. This week is also a time to say thank you to the many people that contribute to the success of our Catholic schools. We welcome our new shepherd, Bishop Zarama, and are so very grateful for his support of Catholic education. Our pastors continue to be powerful spiritual witnesses for our families and provide outstanding leadership for our parishes and schools. The educators that staff our schools are deeply committed professionals and are second to none. And our parents make personal sacrifices to ensure that their children receive an education where Jesus Christ is at the center of all that they do. During this week, let us give thanks to the Lord for our Catholic schools, and let us always remember that Jesus Christ is the reason they exist.
Catholic schools offer families a unique and authentic experience of immersing children in an environment of truth and beauty. We believe that each child has God-given talents and an important purpose in this world. Because of this belief, we nurture high standards for their intellectual, spiritual, and emotional growth. We believe the entire faith community has responsibility for providing a safe, nurturing environment. Parent involvement is one of the foundations of our schools and contributes to the success of our students. We believe student learning is enhanced by compassionate relationships and mutual respect among students, staff, and parents. These relationships leave a long-lasting impression on our students as they learn about the beauty of our faith and the unlimited possibilities to do good work in this world.
It makes me want to be the school. Like, I never really wanted to be excited about school. I've always been like around people that say, oh, I hate school, or I don't like school. But when I wake up in the morning, I'm so excited to come here because the teachers are so nice, the students are so nice to me. And I don't really have to worry about having bad grades because I get help. When I need the help, I get it. And there's a lot of one-on-one time with the teachers, given that they don't have as many students. So I can just sit in class and ask questions, and I don't have to worry about people talking over me. Everybody wants to learn, and I really love being here.
But Catholic schools offer more than just accomplishments. Catholic schools create students who will be spiritual participants in life. Catholic schools develop the mind, the heart, and the soul by teaching students to love God, to love each other, and to love their community.
National Catholic Schools Week celebrates more than just an education, important as it is. What we celebrate here at Cardinal Gibbons is the gift of faith. Faith given by the Holy Spirit and the fruits that unfold in the lives of our students, in the many actions that they take to not only express their love and devotion to God, but for one another. We are blessed in this week to remember all those who so wonderfully support Catholic education in our diocese, and we are grateful to them.